So we are determined to give you the support that you deserve. It is my honor to introduce the President of the United States.
Happy Independence Day. We have many obligations as the government, but only one truly sacred obligation. There should be no question, no question about it. All those who served as members of the military were heroes. Genuine heroes, heroes for freedom, democracy, and America. Look, now, decades later, we have to look at ourselves and ask the question, will we stand for freedom again? Will we stand for democracy? Will we stand together as Americans? I believe we will and we can. And by the way, you know, I was in that World War I cemetery in France, and the one that one of our colleagues, the former president, didn't want to go and be up there. I probably shouldn't even say it. Anyway. We got to just remember who in the hell we are. We're the United States of America. Yeah. We're not, and there's nothing, nothing beyond, and I mean this in the bottom of my heart, there is nothing beyond our capacity, nothing when we do it together. Not a single thing.
That stretches back to our nation's founding. That's given life to the
May God bless you all, and may God protect our troops.
Could not be done without the family support. So thank you, thank you, thank you. We love you, and I really mean it from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Thank you. Call music. Call music.
You got me, man. I'm not going anywhere. All right. All right, I'll come back out when they let them open the gate, okay? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
All right.